Planet Dolan. From how we gain muscle to if building a city underwater could work, we answer 10 of your most booming questions about life.
Hey there! My name is Doopy, and I'll be reading out the questions and answers.
I'm Danger Dolan, and I'm here to blow your mind with truth.
Sans Fangirl asks, how do we get phobias?
Phobias are nightmares and past experiences that always live on in your mind. Personally, I have a phobia of war. I'll never be able to wash myself clean of my past back in my war days. So many innocent lives lost. The deaths of every soldier still weighs on me to this day.
Phobias usually take shape during childhood or early adolescence as the result of an unpleasant incident that then develops into a phobia. Later in life, the brain will recall the memory and sensation of this earlier incident, and the body reacts as if it's happening again. The chances of developing a phobia increases if a child is aware of their parents' own phobia. Ethan Norman 123 asks, do we have to lift weights to gain muscle?
It's not about the weights. It's all about the bulk up. You gotta put down that dumbbell and pick up a protein shake, bro. Here, I'll show you how to really pump those guns. The bulk didn't work.
No, it's not necessary to lift weights to gain muscle or get stronger. Body weight and plyometric exercise is a common way to build muscle. These are exercises such as squats, push-ups, and pull-ups that use the weight of one's own body to work out. By increasing the difficulty of such exercises, the body will then adapt by developing muscle in a similar way to increasing the weight you lift at the gym.
Oh, it hurts! It hurts!
Use a Band-Aid! Use a Band-Aid!
Huh? These aren't making me stronger!
Wade Yu asks, why do we have different blood types?
Huh. Speaking of blood types, Doopy, what color blood do you bleed?
Red?
What? Oh! Ugh! Oh man, I'm so sorry. Doopy, I didn't realize.
What? What's wrong?
You're normal bloody. Ugh. See, I rank all the members of PD based on blood. Personally, I'm the best because, well, I don't bleed. You're somewhere in the middle. What a shame, man. I feel so sorry for you. God, that's gonna be tough.
Different blood types only occurred because of genetic mutation millions of years ago. Originally, there was only one blood type, A, but a mutation occurring around 3.5 million years ago caused type B, and a million years later, type O. This mutation modified the sugars on the surface of the red blood cells, which affects the compatibility of blood. Dragon Demon asks, why are we still tired when we've slept longer than 8 hours?
I don't know. Either you're not trying hard enough, or you're just straight up dying.
Dolan, you're going to stress them out even more about sleeping. Come on.
Yeah, I know. Stress will literally cause cancer. Stop being stressed. Just stop. Stop it. Calm down. You're gonna die.
8 hours of sleep is only a guideline, and so getting that exact number of hours could mean that you are getting too much or not enough sleep. This is because sleep patterns occur in cycles of REM and non-REM sleep patterns. These can vary from person to person. If you wake during an REM phase, it's more likely that you'll feel tired. Sleep disorders and looking at a bright screen just before sleep are also factors for not being well rested. Naomi Duckett asks, what is the oldest board game and where did it originate?
I know a game. Very high intensity, very high risk game. One that will absolutely get your blood boiling. It involves a gun, two people, one bullet,
Oh, what's that, Dolan? Do you mean Russian roulette?
No, I was talking about Russian shoot the can off the plank of wood over there. That game. Jesus Christ. What's wrong with you, Derpy?
Senet is the oldest board game that we know of, and it dates back to ancient Egypt around 3100 BC. Depictions of the game have been found in tombs dating back to this period, and more than 40 games have actually been found. Despite this, the rules of the games are not known exactly. Senet is shown being played by two players, and it has 30 squares, 3 rows of 10, and uses pawns. 4 sticks or 2 knuckle bones are thrown like dice. Chantel Gomez asks, why do people get red eyes when they have their pictures taken with flash?
Yeah, it means he's a terrible photographer. He sucks at his job. Check me out on Insta. I'll show you how a real photographer does it. And don't be taking a picture of me so I can upload it to all my followers.
Whoops. I accidentally posted it.
Oh, Derpy! I was blinking.
This is the flash reflecting off of the retina at the back of the eye, which is red in color. It generally happens in low light, when the flash is close to the lens of the camera, and when the subject is looking directly into the lens. And this gives the flash time to enter the eye and bounce off of the retina before the image is captured. BioshockGirl123 asks, is it possible to build a city underwater?
There's only one way to find out. Alright everyone, full speed to the ocean! Gooby, here we come!
It is possible to build an underwater city, although it probably wouldn't resemble the cities we know today. Underwater research facilities already exist, and it's thought that the technology could be used to build places that accommodate thousands. The only restrictions would be the depth of such cities, which would probably be built close to the surface and no more than 300 meters below sea level. The pressure level would make the cost of building walls thick enough prohibitively expensive. But a company in Japan has already drawn up plans for such a place. Upsilio Zero asks, why can an owl rotate its head a full turn?
That's because it's broken. The neck isn't screwed on correctly. It comes out at the wrong time of the day. Doesn't recycle, picks on little kids. I could go on and on. Just awful birds, broken as anything.
Dolan, you know what? I don't give a hoot. I don't need to take this. I'm so done with this, I'm out of here.
No, I didn't mean it. Come on, Owly, I didn't mean it.
Owls have developed variations to their bone structure and vascular system, allowing for up to 270 degrees in movement. This development occurred because their eyes have limited mobility due to their tubular shape. The owl's blood vessels get larger as they near the brain and are also more connected than normal. Their larger neck bone cavities allow the arteries to move when they're twisted. Cigar Shrestha asks, why do people get sleep paralysis?
Alright, I'm gonna level you guys and tell you all a trade secret. Sleep paralysis isn't real. It's just something us lazy folk do to get out of work. Huh? I think I hear Doopy coming. Here, watch this.
Dolan, where are you? We need to record for the next episode.
Doopy. Oh, I can't move. Oh, you're gonna have to do the show without me. Sleep paralysis, am I right? Come on. I can't possibly.
Sleep paralysis occurs when you wake during the sleep phase called REM, rapid eye movement. This is the phase of sleep where dreams occur and the muscles are paralyzed in order to stop the body from acting out what's happening in the dream. Sleep paralysis happens because you are now conscious, but the body is still in a paralyzed state. Common factors that contribute to this condition are lack of sleep and an inconsistent sleep schedule. Vico Simhanandi asks, why are we called humans?
Excuse me? This is 2017. Did you just assume my species? How dare you?
The English word human originated with the Latin word for man, homo. This meant earthly being and comes from the adjective humanus. In French, the word became humane, then eventually in Middle English developed into the word human. Humans are referred to as Homo sapien, which means wise man. Dolan, what species are you even? I mean, you look Homo erectus at the very least.
What? Dopey, you can't call me that. The kids are watching. I'm sorry, but as your boss, I need to recommend you for a mandatory seminar class about upsetting and offending co-workers. You need to control that mouth. you filthy blonde-haired pink human trash. I'm joking, you did a good job. Anyway, that's it. Thanks for watching. Have a cool one!